It's Monday, friends, and I think we all could use a little boost, right? Because Monday sometimes gets the best of us. And thankfully for us, Backstory Coffee is in the house. Here we have a new friend, Christina Oak, joining us for Foodie Finds. Okay, so you have to tell me a little bit about the story behind Backstory.
Oh, yeah. So we've been a roasting business since 2014, based in St. Paul. Hmm. We're still there on the west side. We have two coffee bars now and an online store. We shipped to 48 states last year.
Wow.
And then you can find our coffee in a lot of restaurants, hotels, and coffee shops around town too.
So my favorite part, you know, whenever we have these Foodie Find segments, I'm always asking people how what you do is creating community. But you all are literally the bedrock of that. Tell me a little bit about how you all continue to create community.
Yeah, well, our mission, vision, and values are all centered around people and ways we can connect people through our coffee. Mm. So whether it's, you know, coming into our coffee bars, maybe for one of our community events, or, you know, this Thursday with Dining Out for Life, we just want to be here to lift up our Twin Cities community, to walk alongside folks and, you know, keep spreading goodness, I guess.
Yes, and be exploding their taste buds. Let's get into this. Okay, so what did you bring for us? Let me start here.
Yeah, we've got our three spring seasonal specialty beverages. So first up's the citrus stone fruit latte with orange, cherry, lemon, rosemary, and fennel. So it's a little herbal, little fruity, really nice. We have our cardamom cloud cold brew, which is made with local pure maple syrup from Tappers, as well as cardamom and sarsaparilla with a vanilla cold foam. Ooh. So it's like if your morning coffee was rip your float. And then we have our orange miso caramel matcha. So that's got like a coconut caramel sauce, ooh, a little bit of sweet miso for that umami flavor, and blood orange.
I mean, and it's green and it matches my outfit. I like that. Then what about these items?
Yeah, so we wanted to show, you know, the full breadth of what folks could purchase on Thursday to help us with our donation to the Aliveness Project. So we've got our spiced apple yogurt parfait, got a few pastries from our partners at Vikings and Goddesses. They bake on Marshall Avenue in St. Paul and deliver fresh to our coffee bars each morning.
We like fresh.
Yes, and then we've got our fresh roasted coffee as well. This all comes from around the world and we roast to order twice a week at our Westside Roastery.
Oh man, we have all the things, and of course, Backstory Coffee has two locations, one in St. Paul and one in Minneapolis's North Loop. Both are open every day from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. And you can order it online, and we have all that information on your screen. And of course, they're a part of Dine Out for Life. We have that information as well. Thursday, which we like. Thank you so much. I have some coffee lovers in here.